Hey Vikings, what's up? So as you probably noticed, the Halloween sale packs are up. Now since today is Monday, more than likely they will actually put out more ladder packs tomorrow night. So usually on the second day, they end up putting out different ladder packs. But these are the ones they have tonight. Now some of my friends, especially Princess Antandra, bought some of the ladder packs, and I can share with you the 1 through 6 ladder packs on some of these Halloween bank offers that they have. Now there's also 3 secret packs. In order to open them, you'll have to buy the castle packs and then the Gift of Odin packs open up. So let me go ahead and grab the screenshots for you and we'll go over those packs right now. Okay, so I'll go ahead and start with the best deal. So this is the 1 through 6 pack and these are level 40 castle packs. Now the first one is a lot of gold for only $10. Now because I have a level 40 castle, I am being offered 255 million gold. So that's really good. So if you buy this one, it will open up to the second one here. Now the second one also offers a lot of gold, but it goes up in price. It is now $20, but you do get a lot of 15-day boosts, a lot of task refreshers as well. If you buy the second one, it will then open up to the third one, and here you can see they offer a lot of gold, a lot of star shards, and tons of heroes energy. If you buy the third one, it will then open up a fourth one, and the fourth one is a ton of resources and a lot of gold. If you buy the fourth one, it will then open up the fifth one. The fifth one is a lot of silver, and of course, a ton of gold as well. So finally, the sixth one will be a lot of Helheim Fire. So if you're after Helheim Fire, the sixth offer in that ladder pack is what you're going to be wanting to look for. So this offers 51 million Helheim Fire with 255 million gold, and again this is for level 40 castles. So if you have anything lower than a level 40 castle, you'll be offered less gold and less Helheim Fire. So that's the first pack we have here. Let's move on to the other packs. Okay, so here are some of the Halloween holiday packs. As you can see here, I have them labeled. Now these are what you call ladder packs, but they're also the holiday ladder packs because as you can see, they say celebrate Halloween with a spooktacular deal. So I have them labeled right here, and these ladder packs always come 1 through 6, as you can see in the corner right here. So after you buy the first one, the second one will open, 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th. So let's go over the first one right here. And also, these are level 40 castle holiday packs. So if you don't have a level 40 castle, you'll end up getting offered less in your holiday ladder pack. Okay, so here are the first packs right here. So the first one is resources, boosts, and tasks. We have some gold as well. So after you buy the first one, it will open up the second one, which is gold and Helheim Fire and a lot of heroes energy. Now the third one will open up into 15-day boosts and tasks, also some gold. The fourth one will open up to more resources with extra silver. It also has some speed boosts as well and a nice amount of gold. That's a little bit more expensive. Now let's head over to the 5th and 6th one. Okay, so this is the 5th and 6th of that ladder pack. After you buy the 4th one, it will open up the 5th one. And the 5th one is more 15-day boosts and a lot of gold. So finally, the 6th one will open up to a ton of gold and a lot of star shards. So that's going to be the first ladder pack that we have. Let's move on to the second one. Okay, so here's the first one right here. So the first one, as you can see for this one, is a lot of silver. So we have silver and boosts and again, some tasks, along with some gold. So after you buy the first one, it will open up to the second one, which is task refreshers. So after you buy the second one, it will open up this third one. Now the third one will actually give a good amount of gold with a lot of speed boosts. So after you buy the third one, it will open up to the fourth one, and the fourth one again is a lot of gold and a ton of heroes energy. Let's move on to the 5th and 6th one. Now the 5th one will open up to even more gold and a lot of 15-day boosts with a ton of task refreshers. Finally, after you buy that 5th one, it will open up to the 6th one here, which will go back down to a good amount of gold and a lot of star shards. So there's that ladder pack there. Now I'll move on to the other one I have. Okay, so it starts off with this one right here. Some gold, not very much, but this is the VIP one. Now let's go on to the second one here. So after you buy that first one, it will open up to the second one here, which is a lot of star shards and some more task refreshers. After you buy that second one, it will open up to this third one. It will open up to these material coffers, and it has a decent amount of gold. So after you buy that one, it opens up ladder pack number 4, and as you can see, there is a lot of task refreshers and a lot of marker resolves for Helheim. So then it opens up number 5. There is a ton of gold, also very expensive, but it does have some speed boosts in it. And finally, number 6 will be star shards along with some gold. So that's that ladder pack there. As far as star shards go, this is actually cut off, but I would assume it's like the other ones, which was 850,000. Don't quote me on that, I'm not too sure, I am just guessing. But it would seem like it after it being that much. But wait, there's more. Okay, so after you buy all those, if you're interested, there are secret ones as well. So there are 2 secret packs, Gift of Odin and some runic coin packs. So in order to open up the Gift of Odin packs and the Runic Coin packs, you're going to have to purchase the Castle packs, which is My House, My Castle packs. So once you purchase those packs, it will unlock an Odin pack, and finally it will unlock the Secret Runic Coin pack. So let's go over how to unlock those now. Okay, so this is the Stronghold Castle pack. As you can see, it has a mix of Stronghold boosts and personal timing boosts. It has some Stronghold scrolls as well and some task refreshers. It also comes with some marker resolves for Helheim. So that's the first castle pack you would buy, and then we'll open up this Gift of Odin. You can see here it comes with some more timing boosts and some more Stronghold boosts and a lot more scrolls as well. So if you buy that second one, it will then open up this third one, which is a runic coin pack. It will actually open up a runic coin pack for 1 million runic coins that you can buy for $50. So this is a secret pack. If you buy the Stronghold Castle pack, it opens up the Gift of Odin. Then it will open up this other pack, which is a runic coin pack. Now this is another castle pack. This is the resource castle pack, and like I said before, this is the level 40 resource castle pack. So as you can see here, it comes with some resources, some task refreshers, gold, and marker resolves for Helheim. So if you buy this one, it will then open up a Gift of Odin pack. Now this Gift of Odin is $50, however you get a ton of resources and a lot of task refreshers, along with marker resolves as well. You do get some gold too. So finally, if you buy the Gift of Odin pack, it will then open up another runic coin pack, which as you can see here is 500k runic coins for $20. And you'll get some gold along with it as well. So that's the other secret pack we have. Now I only have one more secret pack, we'll go over that right now. And it is the My House, My Castle pack for silver and boosts. It also comes with some VIP, some marker resolves, and some task refreshers along with some gold. So if you buy this one, it will open up, as you guessed, the Gift of Odin pack. So in the Gift of Odin, it will come with a lot of 7-day boosts, ton of silver, and a lot more VIP, marker resolves, and task refreshers along with some gold. So if you buy this Gift of Odin pack, it will finally open up one more runic coin pack, which is 500k for $20. Now these are the castle packs that you can purchase that will open up the Gift of Odin packs. And if you buy the Gift of Odin pack, it will then open up these runic coin packs. All right, Vikings, if you have any questions about any of the packs, let me know in the comment section below. You can also join my Facebook group that Negan and I share, because I usually post in order all of the packs and information when there are bank offers out. All right, Vikings, I will talk to you later. But until then, stay safe out there.